there's so much demand now for people to work in machine learning and data science and other related topics like that, that our job is to help people who want to transition into those fields, or maybe who are already in those fields and want to grow further, and help prepare them to, you know, to work in these areas.
Currently, I am an associate software developer in AI/ML at MicroStrategy in Virginia. And so you can call me like I'm a chef turned machine learning engineer. That's because I did my undergrad studies in culinary arts. I chose the Science Academy because it had the perfect combination of fundamentals of machine learning and also the deep knowledge of machine learning.
You know, in the data science program, for example, some of them are very experienced. They're already doing something professionally with data science, and they want to get a master's degree to get a deeper understanding of some of the tools that they're using. You know, people with all kinds of backgrounds. You had somebody who used to be a chef, and bringing that kind of these different perspectives together is always really interesting, and I think really a good way to develop new ideas.
University of Maryland talks about fearlessly forward, which is something that I have embodied myself, because I come from a culinary arts background. People used to say, not say, but probably question, like, why is he coming into software now? Is he even fit for that? But I knew in my mind that if I keep moving fearlessly forward and I keep taking the next step and going, I knew I would be able to achieve what I want. And I was always in love with machine learning. And I think I'm in a place in my career where, because with the help of Science Academy, I'm now able to say that I'm where I want to be. I would recommend the Science Academy to anyone who believes in science and want to make an impact in this world using science. I think Science Academy is the place to be.